Stay indoors. You don't ever want me to hang out with my crew. Baby, I'm a grown woman dealing with grown woman things. So if you wanna stay my man, some things gonna have to change. 'Cause I'm so done with all the not knowing. So I'm over wondering what you've done. I'm about to be on to another one. So over being so over. So done with not having any fun. I'm about to be on to another one.
Had a sellout crowd for the Chrisette Michele concert. We wanted to make sure we focused on our community because the goal of the Downing Grove Cultural Arts Center is to build community through the arts. So we focused all of our marketing efforts right here in the community. We wanted to price the tickets so that it was affordable for our community. We had flyers, we went door to door, we had big signs right here in the community that talked about Chrisette Michele and the Fuzz Band. And at the beginning of the week, we were completely sold out of seats. There was not an extra seat to give. There are many people who called, and they always think you reserve one seat, but we were completely sold out, and all the folks showed up.
Come on with me, let's go. All right, y'all.
Out to support Chrisette Michele. She did a wonderful job. She had goosebumps going down my neck and everything. Yeah.
What she sings about is very relatable, and I love the concert. It was beyond what I expected.
So I love the show. It was really nice.
And I just love her talent, her appreciation for Ella Fitzgerald, Billie Holiday, Sarah Vaughan. Those are my same inspirations. So I just came out here to just be motivated and inspired.
Chrisette, if we could find anybody current day who was Ella-like, Chrisette epitomizes what Ella was to the music industry, her gracefulness, her beautiful, beautiful voice. And so because of her love for Ella and our love for her, we wanted her to come back to the Ella Fitzgerald stage and help us celebrate 2 years of wonderful success.